Hello everyone, welcome to another video of TechnoExcites. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can install Cynogenmod 14.1 on your Moto G3 2015. So without wasting time, let's get started.
So first, reboot your Moto G3 in recovery mode and do as I do. So first, go to wipe, advanced wipe, Delvik cache, system data and cache. Remove all of them. And go back. Swipe to factory reset. Now search for your ROM. This is our ROM Cynogenmod 14. Flash them. So 15 minutes.